Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Shoji Tabuchi Show! Welcome, the producer of our show and your MC, the lovely Dorothy Tabuchi.
Great time, but before we go any further, I've got to wait here and see where everybody's from. How about our home state of Missouri? Texas? Oklahoma? Mississippi? Glad to have you. Louisiana? What part of Louisiana?
Homer, Louisiana.
Homer, Louisiana. What's your favorite type of music? You came to the right place.
Music.
Country music. We're going to play a lot of that for you. Let me find out what some of your other favorite types of music. How about gospel? You like gospel? How about 50s and 60s? Western swing. And as Shoji would say, do you like bluegrass?
Sure.
Sure. We are going to play all kinds of music for you here because we love all types. But I have to tell you this, there is no doubt about it that our hearts will always be where Shoji got his start. And I am talking about country music, and no one can sing it like this next lady. Please give a warm welcome to Devonna. Devonna, are you ready?
Yes, I am, Miss Dorothy. Here's one of my favorites I hope you might enjoy. It's called Why Haven't I Heard From You? Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Bell invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. Now there's one on every corner in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane, or in your car. So tell me why,
why
haven't I,
haven't I
heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
Tell me why,
why
haven't I,
haven't I
heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
I said, now darling,
darling,
honey,
honey,
what is your excuse? Why haven't I heard from you?
Welcome back to the stage, the very talented Miss Karen Rose.
I sent you roses. I warned you I would do all that I could to show you the way that I feel. Please don't say I'm wasting my time. I've got nothing but time, so I'll do all that I can to catch that ghost of a chance. The sunlight, the moonlight are beyond my control, and there are stars in the heavens that I'll never. You could be mine if good things come to those who will wait. Then I guess I can wait if that's what I have to do. Oh, it's worth it for you. The sunlight, the moonlight are beyond my control, and there are stars in the love me.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Right now, we'd like to pick things up with another good old country song. And here to sing it for you, this next gentleman hails from the great state of Texas. Would you please give a big welcome to Jay Wickizer?
Thank you, Karen. We're going to do some Garth Brooks line dance music for you right now. Y'all put your hands together and help me out up here. Yeah. 6 o'clock, it's Friday evening. Mama doesn't know she's leaving till she hears the screen door slamming, rubber squealing, gears a jamming. Local country station just a blaring on the radio. Pick him up at 7 and they're headed to the rodeo. Mama's on the front porch screaming out her warning, girl, you better get your red head back in bed before the morning. They ain't going down till the sun comes up. Ain't giving in till they get enough. Going around the world in a pickup truck. Down till the sun comes up. Play that harmonica, Al. Y'all come out here and show them how to do that line dance.
Turn it on.
9 o'clock, the show is ending, but the fun is just beginning. She knows he's anticipating, but she's gonna keep him waiting. Drive down to the boondocks and park down by the creek. Hey, where is Joe? Straight to Rio Lake and dance and keep the cheek. Well, hey, dance now. They ain't going down till the sun comes up. Ain't giving in till they get enough. Going around the world in a pickup truck. Sun comes up. Hey, that's right. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please make welcome to the stage the lovely and talented Miss Allison Moore.
Thank you, Jay. Thank you very much. Here's one of the most beautiful songs that I think has ever been written. It's one of my favorites. I hope you enjoy it as much as I have.
Love, soft as an easy chair. Love, fresh as the morning air. One love that is shared by two. I have found within. So you and I will make each night a first. Every day.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please make welcome to the stage the incredible Shoji Tabuchi.
Let's have a good time, folks. Here we go. Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free.
Oh, lonesome me.
Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out and fancy free, flirting with the boys and all that child. I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be somewhere I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the passing time. Someone new. I just thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me.
Here we go.
Show. We appreciate you came today. Before we go on to next song, I like to check things out. How many of you folks first time visit to Branson? First time at Branson? All right. Bunch of folks never been to Branson. Welcome to Branson. Where you been? Are you having a good time? Great, welcome to Branson. Nice having you folks. Now, how many of you folks first time visit to our theater? Whoa. Did you see all these folks? No wonder. I can just look at you folks and I can tell. You all didn't think I speak English, did you? Now, I want you to have a good time. Just make yourself at home, relax and enjoy. Folks, we will try to do every kind of music there is. So let's start off with this fun music. How about the Dixieland jazz music? And these musicians can play any kind of music. So let's have fun. This is called jam session time, and it goes like this.
together now. That was a Dixieland jazz music. Now we're gonna do a Cajun music from Louisiana. Hey! How many of you folks from Louisiana? All right. Let me see. Which part of Louisiana? Morgan City, Louisiana. That's South Louisiana, right next to Thibodeau and all those places. I can tell by your accent. Yes, we have a little different accent. See, I have heavy Northern Louisiana accent. Can't you tell? That's right. The crawfish place. Yes. Of course. I spent 11 years in Louisiana, and I moved to Branson, Missouri, And as soon as I got here, I found me a new English teacher named Mary Tillis. See, you didn't know this, but Mel and I, we are fishing buddies. We made a deal. I'm a good fisherman from Louisiana, so I told Mel, I'm gonna teach him how to catch more fish. And Mel said, Mel, yeah. We made a deal. I teach him how to catch fish, Mel teach me how to talk. And we start going fishing together. I wish you could come with us someday. It's a mess. We do though go out and we fish and we talk about everything, and it takes days and days. Now you go see him. He got a great show, but just don't believe everything he said though. You know, to this date, every time we fish together, I still catch more fish. Never fail. Every time, so he's telling everybody he just can't catch any fish because I ate his bait. Folks, that is not true. I used to, but I quit. Lady, I found out too much cholesterol in that bait fish. Oh boy. All kidding aside, folks, let's do a good old Cajun music. We have a fine Cajun boys here. I'm gonna bring them out. You all come on down. You all come on down here. These are the fine musicians from Louisiana. On your right, Jeff Dunkai. He's from New Orleans, Louisiana. On the bass. John Blessy on the guitar. He is from Metairie, Louisiana. And Kevin Clement on the dobro. He is from Gonzales, Louisiana. And folks, if you never see an instrument like this, this is called dobro, D-O-B-R-O, dobro. What it is a guitar with somebody's hubcap inside of it. And on the band card, Jeff Clark, he is from Alexandria, Louisiana. And folks, this section, this is a heavy metal section. On the dinner bell, Dave Lezak. Dave is from Des Moines, Iowa. Fine Cajun boy. And Sam Krause. Sam is from St. Louis, Missouri. And that instrument called bulletproof vest. It looks like one, isn't it? Folks, what it is a, this is an old, old washboard. Belongs to his great-great-grandma from Greece. And this is true. And she washed many, many of clothes. Very aged instrument. This gentleman is genius. Would you like, this is a very hard instrument to play. Would you like to hear it? Folks, he needs total concentration. Downbeat, please. Very soothing sounding instrument. Upbeat, please. See, I told you he never make mistake. He stay in tune all the time. And every time I hear that beautiful instrument, it touches me. And next gentleman is from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. J.T. Lin, he's playing a beautiful instrument called Cheese Smasher, from Milwaukee. That was a joke. What it is, a Cajun accordion called Squeeze Box. Now, you know all about the instrument for the Cajun music, so let's do a good old Cajun music. Get ready, everybody say, hey! How about put your hands together for these fine, fine Cajun boys here? Yeah. Thank you. Well, I wonder how many of you folks visited Louisiana. Have you been to Louisiana? Great. Those of you never been to Louisiana, you must visit down there. It's a very unique place, especially in the South Louisiana. Folks down there love to have fun. You can tell it in the music. Folks, I used to go down there all the time. Place called Grand Isle, Louisiana. It's very tip of Louisiana. Great fishing place. And I went to so many years. That when I found out why folks down there running around saying, "Aye!" and "Aye!" Do you know why, folks? They eat such hot, hot, spicy food down there. Everybody is just gasping for water. Let's do something completely different. How about beautiful, beautiful music from Broadway musicals and from the movie? Ladies and gentlemen, my little girl, Christina.
Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway, the rumble of a subway train, the rattle of the taxis, when a Broadway baby says goodnight, and it's early in the morning. Manhattan babies don't sleep tight until the dawn. Good night, oh my baby. Good night. Let's call it a day. Oh, listen to the lullaby of forever. My wings and another thousand things
yeah. Yabba-dabba-doo.
Thank you. Lady, you are wonderful. I think I scared you, didn't I? You did great. You know, she didn't have any trouble coming up here. I want you to know this. It is very, very scary up here. I want you to know, just, I'm scared all the time. Just think about it. Just then, that lady has to face the audience. I'm looking at her just like this. Now, she might not be able to sleep tonight. You did wonderful. I want you to know, last night I picked the lady all the way down the aisle. She was very cool about it. She asked me, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? Till when she hit the bottom of the stage, then things changed. She turned around and said, no way, Jose, and went back. Oh boy, you did wonderful. Now, how did you like that music? Did you enjoy the music? Thank you. Folks, those instruments we imported from Trinidad, and they make them over there, and we got it up here. Then we start looking for instructor. And we looked all over the place. We finally found one from New York. He came here and taught every one of us how to play that instrument. I want you to know, it was hard. Because of setup was totally different from our instrument. Those instruments are called pan drums or steel drums. And those are made out of 55-gallon steel oil drums. And because of that, you get that crude sound. Somebody said, boo. Now, you have to admit, that was a slick joke. Now, ladies, we refined it. Made it sure. That you know what type of oil was in that drums? I like to tell you, it was not crude oil. We made it sure. You love this. Called Oil of Olé, Olé, Olé. Oh, stop me, stop me. Okay, no more bad jokes. Well, let's do beautiful music from movies this time. And folks, I am very, very proud of each, every one of musicians right here. They are graduate of university with degree in music. Everybody right here. I'm very proud of that. And every music you hear tonight was arranged by our musicians. And these are our main arranger. So let's do a couple of beautiful songs from movie. Do you remember the old movie called Terms of Endearment? And another one called Ordinary People. Those are a couple of great movies and came a beautiful song. And next couple of songs are arranged by Eric. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you. That was a couple of beautiful songs from the movies. Now let's do something completely different. How about good old time fiddling music? Get ready. We put together a whole mess of good old hoda music. And folks, just for that, I switched the instrument. The other one was a violin, and this is a fiddle. And there are no difference. Every day somebody would come up and ask me, what's different? Folks, there are no different whatsoever. It's made the same way, played the same way. Everything is the same, fiddle and violin. And only difference is just how you fiddle around it. This is no joke. But this is a very special fiddle. It's one in the country. This one was specially designed for me by NASA. Yes, by NASA, yes. So we like to show you how this thing works. And we appreciate only this segment of the show, folks. This is very important to us. Absolutely, absolutely no photo, please. No camera, please. Only this segment of the show. Absolutely no photo taking, please. Now, we'd like to show you how this NASA-built fiddle works. Now, let's do it. Good old hoda music. Sui! I want to...
Gina Gucci. Shoji. One more time, Mr. Shoji Noguchi. Many of you out there enjoy the music of the 50s and the 60s. Great music and a great time in history, right? As a matter of fact, it's the kind of music that when you listen to it, you just can't be still, so don't you even try. Take a trip with us through the 50s and the 60s. I'm talking about poodle skirts, ducktails, sock hops. Don't forget that white sport coat with a pink carnation, rock and roll, and the malt shop. The malt shop was the place that everybody got together to have a great time. So come on and join us at our own malt shop.
Treetops all the day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing his song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin going tweet, 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 raggedy robin.
Tweet, tweet, tweet,
raggedy robin.
Tweet, tweet,
go raggedy robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight.
Tweet, tweet, tweet,
Brady did a raven at the bird bandstand, taught him how to do the bop and it was grand. They started going steady and bless my buzzard and the Oreo. He rocks in the treetops all the day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing his song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin going tweet, 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 rockin' robin.
Tweet, tweet, tweet,
rockin' robin.
Tweet, tweet, it.
Go rockin' robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight.
Tweet.
Like a chicken roll it, do the stomping really stole it in the hop. And when your record starts to spin it, you two lips are with your chicken in the hop. You do the dance sensation, the sweep of the nation in the hop. I know a cat named way out to Willie. He's got a cool little kitten named a Rockin' Millie. She's a rock and rollin' Susie Q.
They say that she can do the hand jive too.
The hand jive, the hand jive, the hand jive. She's doing that crazy hand jive.
And when your record starts to spin it, get your lips over your chicken at the hop. You do the dance sensation, the sweep of the nation at the hop.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Oh, baby.
Let's go to the hop.
Oh, baby.
Let's go to the hop.
Are you enjoying the dancing? Come on back out here, everybody. These are some of the finest dancers and the hardest working dancers in the whole world, the Shoji Nabuchi dancers. All of us on this stage feel so incredibly blessed to be able to have been given the talent to be on this stage performing for you, because we love doing it. Our show would not be complete without gospel music, and probably one of the prettiest songs that's ever been written, His Eyes on the Sparrow. Here to sing it for you, Christina Tucci.
I see. how great art, how great art. Then sings my song, my Savior done to be.
Music, most beautiful music of all. Now, folks, thank you. I wonder how many of you folks having anniversary? Is there anniversary couples? Great. Oh, there are a couple of folks. There you are too. Folks, we'd like to send you our next songs to you. And I just got this mic. Chipang, on your 47th birthday from Houston, Texas. And Mike, happy birthday. And folks, those of you having anniversary, we appreciate you came tonight. We'd like to send you a song. This happened to be my very, very favorite song from the movie called Ice Castle. And this is a perfect song for you, couples, called Looking Through the Eyes of Love. Happy anniversary. Nice having you, folks.
Thank you.
happy anniversary. I bet you folks probably dance to this type of music. How about big band music?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Folks, those are the big band music. Now, how many people like good old country music? Wonderful. You know, all with people that come up and ask us all kind of questions. How I got here or how I got started in the music business. It's a long story. I started out when I was 7. My mom is the one responsible for putting me in a music school called Suzuki Method. And it is very, very unique teaching method, and it's all over the world. And I highly recommend any youngster starting out on this method. I studied under Suzuki Method till late great Mr. Roy Acuff and the Smoky Mountain Boys came to Japan on their concert tour. And I went to see their concert just by mere curiosity. And that was the first time I got acquainted with country music. His fantastic violinist, late great Howdy Forrester of Smoky Mountain Boys, was playing the song called Listen to the Mockingbird. That one song is the one changed me over to country fiddling. And I decided to come to the United States. And so country music is very, very close to my heart. So this year we put together several songs by two of legend of country music. One is late great Hank Williams, known as the father of country music. He's the one started the whole thing. And the other gentleman is from Turkey, Texas, known as king of Western swing, Bob Wills. You remember him? So, hope you enjoy these beautiful songs.
I've never seen a night so long. When time goes crawling by, the moon just went behind the cloud to hide its face.
Just think about it, folks. Did you ever see a robin weep? When the autumn leaves began to die, that means he lost his will to live. And I'm so lonesome I could cry.
Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with a Choctaw maid over at the antique store. Elijah, E-O. He stood there, he don't never let it show. She could never answer yes or no.
Poor old Elijah, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, you poor old wooden head.
Thank you.
dance to the blues. Folks, let's swing! One, two, three!
Dip a thing, my outline melody, a song of old Santo. Wanderings and livid memory beneath the stars on and on. It was there I found beside an amour, enchantment stranger to blue up above. A moon did pass that only she would know. Still hear my broke song of love.
Run in all your splendor, now only my heart. Call back my rose, rose of sand. Tender, like petals
falling
apart. Speak once again of my love, my all.
Broken song, empty words I know, still living my heart all alone. And at noon it passed beside your home, and rose my rose of Santo.
Thank you. Folks, that was a good old country music. Then, on the intermission time, gentlemen came up and want us to do a classical music. How many of you folks like classical music? Great. So, why not? I told you, the fiddle and the violin are the same instrument. So, this time we just got finished on the country music. So, instead of going like to classical music, if we just ease into it. Do you remember a great, great song called Wildwood Flower? Do you remember that? By Carter Family, Wildwood Flower. And then we're gonna go to by Bach. Beautiful song called Joy by Bach. And we're gonna do it all together, same time. And arrangement goes just like this. Thank you. Thanks. Folks, let's do a polka. This is a polka time. How many of you folks like polka? Great. Well, folks, I'm so glad you like polkas because we put together a whole mess of polkas. The first polka, song called Jesse Polka. And I learned first polka in New Braunfels, Texas. Jesse Polka. Then 2 months later, I went to different parts of Texas. Texas is a big state. And folks down there said, that is not the Jesse Polka. That polka called Rio Grande Polka. So forget about Jesse Polka. I learned Rio Grande Polka. And 5 years later, I went to different part of Texas, place called El Paso, Texas. Folks down there said, that's not the Rio Grande Polka. That polka went across the border and came back as a Chihuahua polka. Or what they call it, Taco Bell polka. And where the Minnesota folks? Yes, and Wisconsin folks. Something unusual happened to me. The Minnesota folks wanted to hear Wisconsin polka. I did not have any idea, so I asked band. And they went downstairs. We have a music library downstairs. And they found me such a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful polka from Wisconsin called Cheddar Cheese Polka. Haven't you heard Cheddar Cheese Polka from Wisconsin? No? Well, you're gonna hear it now. Well, folks, why not? Taco Bell and taco and cheddar cheese should go hand in hand. So let's do a polka. We're gonna do a whole bunch of polkas. We're gonna just polka you to death. All right, everybody say hi!
Thank you.
Folks, if you don't mind, put your hand together one more time. There are 32 people up there doing this. It's hard work, but somebody got to do it. I want you to know, each and everyone got a big cup and soapy water in it, and doing this. Oh boy, we appreciate you came tonight. You know, always people wonder who put together this entire show. So this time, I'd like to take this opportunity to bring out the producer of this show. And I am very, very proud to say my wife, Dorothy, is the one create and put together this entire show. She produced this show. So I'd like to bring her out, producer of our show, Dorothy. She's the one put together, and she just about take care of everything for me. So all I have to do is just come out here and fiddle around. I got it made. Folks, I think we did just about every kind of music, and this beautiful song, we get so many requests year after year. So this year, we put it back in again, and put it together, and this arrangement was done by Eric. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. One, two, three, four. This was the most requested today. You know what it is. Goes like this. That was an old choo-choo train. Now, you don't see that type of train anymore. We got the new train called diesel. Diesel engine goes just like this. The diesel cow on the railroad track, big cow in big trouble. Made a mistake. That was a bull. This is a cow. Watch out, cow! Here come the bull. Cow. This cowboy got to beat up old four-wheel drive Chevrolet pickup truck chasing that cow. Chevrolet. Lady, I couldn't say Chevrolet 4 years ago. I drove a Dodge. Cow. Train. Chevrolet. Cow. Train. Cow, watch out, cow! T-bone steak. Oh, boy. We made a mess. We're in big trouble. We lost the brake. We're going to the mountain.
You have been so wonderful. You know, to put this show together, it takes between 70 to 80 people. I'm talking about singers, dancers, musicians, stage technicians, wardrobe, lighting technicians, sound technicians. Make no doubt about it, when we say the Shoji Tabuchi Theater, it's all of us. Give them all a great big round of applause. They are the best. We want to invite all of you right now to join us as we dedicate the finale of our show to our home. So many people come up and ask me all the time how Shoji came to be here in the United States. He had $500 in his pocket and a dream, and that was to come right here and play his music. He came to San Francisco, he washed cars, he washed dishes, he did absolutely any job he could find, and never once did he think of leaving or giving up that music. When he crossed the Pacific Ocean over 25 years ago, he had one thought on his mind: to follow a star. And Shoji's quest, his dream, his American dream, his impossible dream, thanks to all of you, has definitely come true. And kids, don't you ever let anybody take away your dreams, because they do come true. I bless you all for being here with us. Thank you.
Thank you.
wonderful. Have a great time in Branson. Go see as many of the other shows as you can. Come back to see us. Goodbye, everybody.
Folks, we appreciate you being. Have a wonderful time in Branson. Bye-bye. Thank you.